This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins. A warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined on the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we're just seconds away from kickoff time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It is Manchester United up against West Ham United.
Well, not many players in their careers get chances to play in cup finals. These 22 have got a perfect opportunity to put their name on the map. I'm looking forward to this final. It should be an absolute cracker, Derek.
Sure. Number 6, Paul Pogba. Thank you for attending Wembley Stadium.
Well, it might well be a game to savour. Manchester United kick off. And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea begins in goal. Rafael Varane plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. And the main striker is the unmistakable Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, great vision. Could cross it in here. It's opening up for them. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Bruno Fernandes. Sancho now. Van de Beek. On to Bruno Fernandes. Pogba.
Well, what a huge moment that might be for this club. The fans are going absolutely wild. As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there or thereabouts. Keeper has no chance.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes has it. Now Paul Pogba. Just the challenge that was required. Chance to play it in. Antonio! Oh, can you believe this? Just when it looked as though the door was locked, it's been reopened.
Well, they're back in it, and you can hear the relief with their fans. Game on. Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging for someone to get on the end of it. And it's all about the time he allows himself by being patient, waiting for the ball to drop, and then volleying with such precision. Well, you can see how happy the manager is. They've shown real grit to get back into this.
So, a level contest, 1-1.
For West Ham United, number 30, Mikel Antonio.
Donny van de Beek. Pogba has it. Good physical play. Still level here. But the pressure escalating. Passed over the top for Pogba. Ronaldo. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. How about the cross? Wan-Bissaka. Here's Sancho. Wan-Bissaka. On to Sancho. Van de Beek. On to Bruno Fernandes. He had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Antonio. And getting the ball forward. And return to Ranzini. Saïd Benrahma. As clean as a whistle, that challenge.
Well, United certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession, but that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't created enough. Too slow up front, midfield, very average. The coach, he's not happy at all. He wants more from this team.
In possession to give them the lead, maybe. Well, he didn't have it quite on the target, Lee.
No, it was a great opportunity. Sometimes you've got a choice, power or placement. He should have put his laces through it.
Paul Pogba. Here's Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes. And he has just fractionally misfired.
Yeah, he should have put his laces straight through the ball. Sometimes you can get too cute.
Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Mason Greenwood. Now he must favour the cross. Pogba. Shaw. Well, good use of the ball. A good and fair challenge. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Aaron Cresswell. And it's with Tomáš Souček. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Well, quite simply, he hasn't been able to make his mark in attack in this game, Lee.
Yeah, movement, Derek, causes confusion amongst defenders. He's not done enough of that, as we can see. He's been easily pinned down. The winner could be his. He just needs to seize the moment.
Souček. Antonio. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. And over comes the corner. And he did well to cut it out. Jadon Sancho. On to Van de Beek. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes. Delightful pass. Jadon Sancho, just cutting off the supply, under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Craig Dawson. Pablo Fornals. Well, not the touch on the ball he wanted, and a goal kick to come. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Shaw. Pogba. Rashford. Paul Pogba. Cristiano Ronaldo. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Jadon Sancho. Wan-Bissaka. Sancho. Onto Bruno Fernandes. Ronaldo! And they nudge in front!
Well, fabulous celebrations. They've got their noses in front, Derek. Can they stay there? Well, as we see again here, this really is patient, accurate, incisive passing at its best. And then from there, the keeper had little chance. 2-on-1, left completely exposed, and it made for a simple finish in the end.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Excellent challenge. Pogba, Van de Beek, Sancho now, crossing opportunity, Shaw, now Pogba, this could finish it! Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Five minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. Fred. Bruno Fernandes. He's got the right idea with that pass. A goal! And that is going to be that! Name on the trophy for certain!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish. Well, all the day's frustrations are there for all to see. The coach needs to try and turn this around and quickly.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
Goal for Manchester United. Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
And a big chunk of added time here. A minimum of 5 minutes. Jared Bowen. Cresswell with it. Read it well. Over the top towards Rashford. Marcus Rashford. Pogba. And here's Fred. Can he finish? Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. And firing it into the area. And the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. And Lee, memories are being made.
Yeah, absolutely. It doesn't matter how much money you've got in the bank. Players will always look back at moments like these.